Watching part two, and that means I'm going to be showcasing everything that I got from Forever 21 plus some other like miscellaneous things. Y'all know the drill. Let's go. So, sweatshirts it is. Perfect for the fall time. I recently found this brand. It's called Recreate, and I am in love with the stuff. It's so casual, and this one, it says Endless Love in Japanese, I guess. And it's very comfortable. I just love it. It's actually a guy sweatshirt. I got this in a size extra large because I wanted it to fit like as a like a dress almost, so I could just wear my Vans or something with it and just be chill, you know, just a chill kind of day. Very comfortable, very soft. I got this for a really good deal, and I actually got this as a gift, and it says I'm a luxury few can afford. And it's so funny. It takes a lot of money to feed me, okay? You guys know how much I love NY City clothing. It's like the casual wear that I would go for if I was wearing casual then. Got some Japanese characters. I actually have no idea what this is. It could say lick my feet for all I know, but I don't. So when I'm casual, I'm really casual, like borderline bum, but cute. This lovely thing here, it says Mermaid for Life. And I got all these sweatshirts pretty much in a size medium. This one is in a size large, and it says Tokyo. I love this one. It's a baby blue one. I actually got this in a size small, and it says Darling. Isn't it funny that when you're in a relationship, your boyfriend never calls you by your actual birth name, but when they do, you're like shook. You're like, what did you call me? I don't know why. When I put on the hood, I look like extra, like, weird. I want to get on that hoodie life, but the hoodie life doesn't want to take me. You know what I'm saying? I also got a bunch of t-shirts because why not? NY City t-shirts are so cute. This one says, Notice Me Senpai. The Weeknd. Internet Princess. I just thought it was real cool because I'm an internet potato. This one says, Mermaid for Life. I don't even know what to describe this fabric as, but it feels amazing. Oh, and I also got this baby. So cute. It's so 90s. I need a sneeze. Forever 21 has been selling independent brand clothing, and it's just like so cute. This I had in my lookbook, and it is this cute little lemon dress. It did shrink because I was careless and threw it in the dryer. Before it did shrink, the straps were very like long on me, so I had to like pull it a certain way, and then I wore a belt to accentuate my waist because it's actually quite shapeless for a bodycon dress, but very cute. I love lemon prints. This is also from Emery Park. It is the ruffled top that you see me wear with my lately, and you wear it off the shoulder or whatever, and I love wearing this with anything high-waisted, obviously. This was also in the lookbook. I just wanted to show you a closer look. It is from 8th of LA. I got it size small. I have broad hips, so I feel like I definitely need a little bit more room. I got this polka dotted romper. I got this in a size small, and it's definitely like true to size. I would definitely recommend getting a size bigger, because if you're like me and you're kind of careless, you'll throw it in the wash and then it'll shrink. You could dress it up with like, you know, like a blazer jacket, or you can dress it down with like a denim jacket and go to a picnic or a barbecue or something like that for the summer, or like for the fall you could layer it with sweaters and like knee-high boots, and it would be really, really cute. I also have this wrapped blouse. I wore this with like high-waisted dress pants, and it was just really cute. These dress pants are killers. I got them in a size small, and they fit so nicely. I haven't gotten a chance to wear them yet. So, so beautiful. These pants are so wonderful. They're from a different company too. They're not an actual Forever 21 brand, but they are so flattering. They're high-waisted, and I love this brown color. Now, this next thing is a set. This is what the crop top looks like. You can zip it in the back, and then it's long-sleeved. I actually haven't worn it as a set yet. I only wore the shorts with like another top, and then you tie the shorts. It's also from Emery Park, and I got this in a size small. So when I do get around to wearing this, I feel like I will definitely the like channeling Rihanna vibes, not obviously for warmth or anything, but it's definitely for like this time of the year. I can't even show you the whole thing, but this is what the fabric is. Definitely a style statement. Lately I've been like really into scarves. I'll show you like how I style it. They're really affordable and they look so high end. I'm like a white ladybug, you know? Buzz buzz. I also got this from Emery Park. I caught my Powerpuff Girls dress because it kind of reminds me of Powerpuff Girls dress. This is from Hers and Mine, and it is just this like striped top. You could wear it as like a cardigan, kind of like a little throw on top over like a spaghetti top or something, or just wear it as an actual top. This I actually got for vacation, and it is this like kind of Caribbean vacation-y vibe because it's got these fun tassels. You definitely have to wear some kind of like bralette with it because it is kind of see-through, and actually really see-through, and the fabric does not leave anything to your imagination. Like, you can definitely tell what kind of bralette you're going to wear underneath this. I have this bodysuit that says Never Been Better. I was surprised with the yellow print, but yeah, it's really cute. This is the other top that I got. It is like an off-the-shoulder ruffled nude top, knitted. Very cute, very comfy. You could dress it up or down. You could definitely wear this to the movies and put like hella snacks in that pocket. I thought would be really chill for chill days, and it's like basically a rain jacket. I wore this when it was raining. I got an extra large. I got several skirts from Forever 21. This is like a linen button skirt, and I wore this on vacation because of the fabric. It is very light and comfortable, but it wrinkles really, really easily. It's really cute though, which sucks. I also got this denim skirt. Like, I feel like this is what cool substitute teachers wear. They're like, it's like a long denim skirt with like, you know, it's just like, but it's like all the way buttoned up. It's like midi skirt. It's kind of stretchy fabric, kind of like dress pants fabric. There's a little bit of a slit, so maybe not super appropriate, but I like the length, and I like that it accentuates my waistline, kind of gives me this hourglass shape. I got these shorts. They look like a skirt, but this is in a size small, and they are actually very, very comfy. I just haven't had the chance to wear them out yet. This top I wore for an Instagram picture when I went out to dinner, and it's from Hers and Mine, and it's this beautiful polka dotted top. It is like a wrap top, and it comes in black also, but I'm pretty sure it's not even on sale, or it's not even sold anymore, I'm pretty sure, because I got this for like so long ago, and I wore it with my like lace bralette. It was so cute with it, just because it's see-through. And this is such a beautiful top. It comes in black also, like a black with white polka dots, belly, like bell sleeves, and yeah, it's really girly. Now, I wore this top on vacation. It's very tight, so go up a size. And yeah, this top I got a long time ago. I still haven't gotten a chance to wear it because I got this in a size small, and this like stretchy part here, it can kind of be like a little pinchy. So if it's still available, get a size medium, you know, go up a size or whatever. I got this really cute houndstooth pleated skirt, and yeah, it kind of reminds me of the Misguided ones. I also got this skirt from the brand Ina, I guess, and there's an invisible zipper in the back, and yeah. This I got a long time ago, but I just thought that it was so adorable, a little zipper, and it's a pastel pink jacket. It is this like off-shoulder set from Mockingjay, and it's the softest sweater ever. You could wear it as a PJ, but you could also wear it like out and about. It comes with like these shorts with pockets, and this is just a blue like cardigan I got from Love Ryan, and yeah, it's like see-through meshy. And then I just got like a simple crop top too. I also got this denim skirt. I don't love it just because it doesn't fit very well. I got this in a size small, and I wish they had an extra small because it's actually quite loose around the waist. And then I also want to show you something that could match that, and it's the chambray fabric and used high here. It's like a little crop top. I got this Dreamers LA white cardigan. Very, very knitted. Oh, my back, bro. My back. I am becoming a grandma. I decided I should just buy more sleep clothes because I like to sleep. I got the Sushi PJ, size small. Gonna quickly show all this because we're running out of sun time, y'all. And this girl didn't pack any of her lighting sets stuff, so I'm probably not gonna like talk too much about it. Just gonna like flash it on the screen. These cotton PJs get really wrinkly really easily. I also got this bowler shirt, basically pajama dress, goodnight kisses in French. This came with polka dotted shorts, but I can't find them right now. So I got a bunch of like really chill men's t-shirts. They're all in like size large or extra large because I like sleeping in large t-shirts. They're all very comfy and yeah. So that is it for my haul. I hope y'all liked it, and if you did, make sure to click that like button and check out the other parts to the hauls. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Bye!